10 minutes to 10. And normally 10 o'clock to me is lunchtime, but I've already eaten lunch. Normally I start work around 6 o'clock, but today we started at 3:30. Came in at 3:30 and we took a load of mayonnaise product out to the grocery store distribution warehouse in the Campbell Industrial Area. And then dropped it on their satellite dock, came back to the terminal, picked up a second load of mayonnaise product and put it on their main terminal dock. At which point we went back to the satellite dock, picked up the empty, and we've been keeping busy. So we're hooked up to the sixth movement of the day. We're just getting started. This will be a load of green coffee going out to a coffee roaster in the Campbell Industrial Area. Just trying to keep up with the paperwork. That's my nemesis. Filling everything out in triplicate. It's a never-ending, never-ending job. Let's go see if there's anything wrong with this trailer we just hooked up to. Summer day. It's going up to a high of 87 today. Nice and hot. I think it got up to around 85 degrees today, right around 9 o'clock or 8 o'clock this morning. Looking good so far. Passed the agriculture inspection seal there. Own it, you just rent it. 3:30, I think there were three drivers. Maybe it was just two drivers. Two drivers that I saw at work last night. Loaded up the docks. They were just going home when I was coming in. Warehouse guys started at 12 last night, so warehouse is super busy. Just a normal for a Thursday. Everything's kind of back to normal. This time last week, the ship was a day late. It didn't come in until Friday. We cannot go this direction because they have the bridge out. Take another route. To the grocery store distribution warehouse where we dropped off the mayonnaise product this morning. Not too far away. sent me the video from Tuesday, and I was talking about the choice of moving to Hawaii for myself when I was 27. I moved here with $700 in my pocket, my girlfriend, and I learned pretty quickly that it takes a little bit more to get ahead in Hawaii than it does most places in the United States. But the question that I was asked was, well, hindsight being 2020, would you do it again? And I think if hindsight is 2020, in other words, if I knew what I know now, would I go and do it again? Yeah, if I knew what I knew now, I would definitely do it again, because it would be so much easier. And the reason for that is, when I moved to Hawaii, there weren't any cell phones. Cell phones were just on the very, very, very beginning stages. Nobody had personal computers. Nobody knew what the World Wide Web was, you know? Or the internet. Didn't have any of those resources when I moved to Hawaii. And so I think, just based on that alone, between a smartphone and a laptop and the internet, to me, it's so much more easier than what I had to do when I came to Hawaii. You know, I had to make a lot of mistakes because I didn't have a resource manual to go to help me out, basically. It was just word of mouth and talking to people. You know, you had to be nice to figure things out. You had to make some friends. Now you just go to the internet. And that's kind of how I got started in YouTube. I was thinking of going to North Dakota to work in the oil fields, and I was just looking for some information before I did that, and I found the best resource for what I was looking for was just to watch YouTube videos, much like the ones I'm making, of people working in the oil fields in North Dakota. And based on those videos, I decided I'd stay in Hawaii.
Small pallets of OSD, which we took back to OSD, that's all.
drive. One just like it, at least. Leaving Hawaii or coming to Hawaii? I'm more of a John boat or a center console type person when it comes to boats. Either that, or if it's big, I like crew boats. That's a boat with the helm up front and a big open deck on the back. Silence feels good. Ready for a nap. The worst thing about coming in at 3:30 means I only got 4 hours of sleep. 12-hour day isn't hard. It's just, and I do good on 4 hours of sleep for maybe 3 days in a row, and then after that, I gotta get some heavy sleep. But my norm is 6 hours. 6 hours, I can't sleep anymore. I get up and have coffee and trade stocks. But yeah, we're gonna head on home. I'm just gonna eat a huge. We made this pulled pork yesterday, so I'm gonna make like a taco salad out of it. Big salad, and I could probably be talked into making a yogurt shake. You know, pineapple juice, some fresh fruit, a little yogurt, some ice, blend it up. Cause it is hot today. But that's about it for this day. Thanks for watching. Aloha.